Hello!
Hello!
Hello, Chandler!
Welcome here in Berlin.
Chandler and the rest of the world.
We are Piano Battle and my name is Paul.
Yeah, my name is Andreas. I think most of the people know. I mean, actually, we were in Chandler, right?
We were in Chandler in 2017. And yeah, that's a long time ago. That was a long time before this, the whole world changed, because this year, as you know, was very special.
Exactly. I won 100% of all the battles this year.
Yeah, but only until February. Don't forget that.
No, because then, I think then, it got predictable that I will win, you know, that I will win. So every presenter all over the world canceled the shows. All the presenters.
Well, let's see whether you're still in shape after this 10-month break.
Yeah.
So let's start the first round. And I'm going to play some Haydn. And yeah. What can you offer?
I will play some Mozart. Mozart
okay.
is always good.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
French say, and we say, Morgen kommt der Weihnachtsmann, a German Christmas carol, children Christmas carol.
But now it's your turn, ladies and gentlemen. After each round, we invite you to give us your vote, whom of us you preferred. It's about the playing, not the composer.
Naja,
I say. So, there should be a screen for you very soon, and then we give you 15 seconds to make up your mind and to press for either Andreas, no need so much, and for me with my wonderful Haydn.
No, for Mozart. First press
round.
For Mozart, yeah?
Exactly.
Please,
so please press
the button
now.
Yeah, 15 seconds. You have 15 seconds. 10 more seconds.
See the result.
Mozart
very soon
versus Haydn. Yeah.
Let's see the chat here. Okay.
Who won round one? Yeah, this is the big question.
I think time is up. Please show us the result if you can.
This is old wooden space here in Berlin.
Ah!
Yes! 57%! Okay. I love it!
Team White. Yeah. Well, this is just the warm-up round.
True.
We come to round number two, and I think we should increase the challenge a little bit. What about some proper Chopin etudes, some virtuosic proper Chopin etudes? Can you offer someone?
Okay. Yeah, I will offer octave etude. Yeah, we call it with octaves. Yeah, for big hands. Let's see how big they are. It's Opus 25, number 10. And will you also play Chopin?
I will play the famous revolutionary etude, Opus 10, number 12.
I think I know it.
Okay, let's see.
Thank you.
Come to the second voting, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, this is good to see current score, but I think it's not so difficult. And I think a 2-0 is also nice. Yeah, we don't need to have always like 1-1.
We see. Ladies and gentlemen, please, we come to the second voting.
You know, I wanted to say, because this Chopin etude with the octaves, yeah, is really difficult. Is that, you know, because you play just for the left hand, on left hand. The right hand is thing, padangari, yeah, it's nothing. Just keep this in mind.
Please start voting now.
Yeah, 15 seconds can be very long. But I think, don't think too much.
Go with your heart.
Go always
go
the same.
Go with what touched you most.
Always.
Do you have any friends watching?
Yeah, of course, here from San Francisco.
Ah, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Many friends.
Okay, you're curious about the results.
Frankfurt. Yeah.
Who won round number two?
My brother. Who won? Yeah.
Who won?
I think they're still counting.
Wow! That's overwhelming. Fantastic. 87%. Thank you very much. Well, this changes the score to 1-1, but we have a few more rounds to play.
You don't have to, I mean, you can switch off now the score, it's not, yeah, thank you.
But maybe can I suggest to leave the classical repertoire for a little bit? I would like to play an arrangement I wrote of a song by Adele.
So we go to pop jazz around?
Yeah, some pop jazz, if you can play something like that.
Jazz, pop? Yeah, so you play, you know Adele.
I know Adele.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So I'm impressed.
So I play Someone Like You by Adele. And
yeah. You? I play Someone Like Him. It's from Keith Jarrett, Köln Concert, Part 2. See.
Thank you. Okay. Before we vote, I would like to say about this piece by Adele. Maybe I should actually play it again because there was so much music in between. But I wrote, I mean, I love the music of Adele, and we know that Adele loves Schubert. So I wrote this arrangement for Adele. And I mean, she hasn't heard it yet, but I'm sure if she did, she would like it. And you must not forget that she knew that Schubert.
Okay. I think it's time to vote before Schubert and Adele arrives here in Berlin. So jazz versus pop, or white versus black, Andreas or Andreas. So please press the button now. Yeah. Round three, very important round. Yeah. This, in the meanwhile,
yeah, I have something as well. It's that I prefer him. What a moment! I think we must have a result by now. So, who won
this is merchandise.
Round three?
This is like a commercial. Yes! Woo! I took it back. Yeah, 80 to 80. Where's the 1%? Is the 1% is someone who didn't vote or? Okay,
but I mean, maybe some of you didn't know. I mean, he played an improvisation of somebody else.
Thank you.
The Kern concert was improvised by Keith Jarrett, and he plays somebody else's improvisation as if he can't improvise himself.
Can you
improvise yourself?
Of course I can improvise myself.
Maybe we should improvise now.
Okay, let's have an improvisation round.
Okay.
So what shall I play?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the chat function here, and you can now, in real time, write us your suggestions about what we should improvise.
Ah.
A composer, a piece, a mood, a country you would like to be traveling to, or whatever comes to your mind.
Colors. Weekdays.
Yeah. We will read you here,
name it,
and then
we improvise on we improvise on the suggestions of our guests. Okay.
I cannot improvise about Andreas, so we need better composers.
That looks good. I can improvise on Andreas. Billy Joel. How about playing the Piano Man by Billy Joel? Yeah. Okay. I will do that.
Ah, yeah. Oh, okay. That was mentioned there. Yes.
Mozart
Piano Concerto. Okay, I can try something.
Hans Zimmer.
Moscow, Diana.
Hans Zimmer. Then
Gershwin. Some... Okay.
Hans Zimmer.
Rhapsody in Blue.
Something from Moscow.
Hans Zimmer. Yeah. Michael Jackson. Okay. Imagine Dragons.
Yeah, that is Hans Zimmer.
Well, I just start. We collect in between.
Okay, we collect in between. Joy sounds very good. Hi, Emily. Hi, Diana. Hi, Amy.
Thank you.
Scott Joplin, yeah, next time.
I come too late. Gladeline, okay, yeah.
Ah, happy birthday. Okay, one happy birthday, yeah, because it's her birthday. A Billy Joel happy birthday. Okay, one more happy birthday. You didn't know that. This is improvisation round, and
time for you to vote.
Exactly.
15 seconds again. Let's see whether we can.
Hans Zimmer for the one who said like.
That's just one vote, please. Yeah. So 15 seconds now.